There are those boys with earthly eyes. Their eyes are like the ground. You walk and walk, kicking up dirt, but they don't make a sound. And when they kiss you, they sometimes leave them open just to make sure you don't drown. Yeah, the sweetest eyes, the truest eyes are probably dark brown. There are those boys with golden hazel eyes, the color of weak tea. They spend their nights howling at the moon to let go of the sea. The scope of their depth is terrifying, thrilling. You think you're finally free when they capture you, 'cause golden eyes are as sticky as honey from a bee. I'm drowning, but those with blue I shouldn't trust, 'cause I myself have blue. You fall for them so easy, you think you see right through. You take a leap thinking blue water is deep, when suddenly it's just gray rain. Then puddles at your feet, they freeze to dirty ice, but somehow then melt back to clean blue water once again. Confusing. Blue eyes, they change like the weather. Blue sea, blue sky, blue pain. I wouldn't trust my own blue-eyed reflection as far as I could throw that mirror, pum, pum, pum. But these are just silly eye color generalizations. You shouldn't believe a word I said, 'cause when you're lying in your bed, darkness round your head, your eyes might as well be polka-dotted or plaid. Polka-dotted or plaid.